5. The road to 2020, looking like a good one for the president. 3 new projection models predict Trump will win re-election. That's according to a former Obama administration official. Stephen Ratner saying the combination of a strong economy and being the incumbent currently point to a win for Trump. And as the race to the White House continues to heat up, the president not letting up on his attacks on Joe Biden. While overseas, Trump ripping the former vice president for his role in the 1994 crime bill. Critics say that legislation led to the mass incarceration of African Americans. Quote, anyone associated with the 1994 crime bill will not have a chance of being elected. In particular, African Americans will not be able to vote for you. I, on the other hand, was responsible for criminal justice reform, which had tremendous support and helped fix the bad 1994 bill. But the road to 2020 could prove difficult for Biden. The Washington Post calling out his campaign strategy, which is apparently not doing a lot of campaigning. Quote, the light public schedule reflects the unique position of his campaign. Advisors say with near universal name recognition and high favorability ratings among Democrats, a former VP doesn't need to introduce himself to voters like nearly every other candidate. And as the leader in early polls, he can attract media attention without splashy events. Ah, but how long? Greg, can you do that? Does a lack of campaigning eventually catch up to you if you don't look like you are really hungry for it?
Hayden Biden.
Ooh.
New nickname, Hayden Biden. This did not work for Hillary. Remember, they were keeping Hillary, you know, in a freezer. You know, they had her powered down, and then they would charge her and send her out, and then, you know, nothing would happen. Look, for this is like 3 segments in one.
Yeah.
Okay, first the polls. This is Ratner is a sneaky little schemer. This is all an all hands on deck approach, like telling people that Trump's gonna win, so you better not be complacent, because that's what happened with Hillary. Yep. So they don't want people to get complacent. So they're gonna play down the Democrats' positive polls and play up any Republican or Trump poll to do that. I could talk about the crime bill, but you can't throw the baby out with the bathwater. There's some good stuff in that crime bill, and Biden did a good job on it. Trump is coming lately to that stuff and saying that he's, you know, for criminal reform, which he is. But anyway, this is a new time for Republicans, because it used to be, they're now 4 horsemen after them. It used to be media, academia, and entertainment industries. Those were the 3 groups that were coming after Republicans all the time that would paint you. They would say that if you didn't vote Democrat, you weren't cool. That was 4 decades. You were a dork if you weren't a Democrat. Now you can add the 4th horseman, which is social media. And that's arguably the most powerful of the 4. So now you have 4 groups.